How to practice in Ireland after completing BDS from India? In this video, we are going to answer this question. In maximum number of countries, we need to learn their language for working there. But surprisingly, there is no such rules in Ireland. They don't need such requirements. You just need to complete entire BDS degree in English language. So there is no such problem to prove your competence in English. So clearing IELTS or TOEFL exams are not required there. Practice in Ireland, you need to give two exams, part 1, part 2. Part 1 has 3 theory papers, 1 practical paper. Theory papers are divided into health, disease and society. In health, the questions include general anatomy, dental anatomy, oral anatomy, oral physiology, oral histology, head, face and neck. Disease includes immunology, medicine, surgery, pathology, microbiology and pharmacology. Society includes dental practice in Ireland, law and ethics, dental public health. For part 1 practical examination, it is also known as bench test. We need to make class 2 cavity preparation and respiration, or class 4 cavity preparation and respiration, or crown preparation in the typhodont. For part 1 examination, 2 attempts are allowed. Part 2 examination also includes 3 theory papers, 1 practical examination. For theory papers, question will be on preventive dentistry, pediatric dentistry, general medicine, general surgery and restorative dentistry. Here, restorative dentistry includes periodontics, conservative dentistry and prosthodontics. Theory examination also includes therapeutics, law and ethics, radiology and anesthesiology. For part 2 practical examination, there will be VIVA and objective structure clinical examination, that is also known as ASCII. For VIVA, question will be on variable table clinical situations. It may be related to case history, diagnosis and treatment plan. Clearing part 2 examination, 3 attempts are allowed. Once you pass the part 1 examination, you are allowed to apply for part 2 examination. For passing this examination, 75% is required. To apply both part 1 and part 2 examination, it costs around 1500 euros. In Indian money, it is 1,33,000. For attempt 2, it costs around 750 euros. In Indian money, 66,700 rupees. I hope this video is useful for you. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.